Carbon. Put it under a million tons of pressure for 1,000 years and you got a diamond.